yourself this sweater, like too much eat yourself, and it's just like, if you're at this really low point and you feel like there's no turning back, keep your head up and just keep going. And then I wrote kind of like a bullet pointed list of everything that made me happy at that time, and I signed it, "I love you." And I got it tattooed in my exact handwriting, but I got it tattooed flipped so that it's not meant for anyone else. When you see it, it's all reversed, but when I look in the mirror, I see it clear.
It's amazing.
Thank you so much.
I love it, yeah.